Each year, an alarming number of families struggle with food insecurity. As a student at Drexel University's Close School of Entrepreneurship, Evan Ehlers founded Sharing Excess, a national nonprofit that collects unused food from local businesses and redistributes it to at-risk communities. Evan's transformative Drexel experience has made a difference for so many, resulting in a sustainable solution for one of our nation's most pressing issues.